Hi friends, please subscribe to Amravati Media and press the bell icon for more latest updates.
Yes, you have 3 minutes.
Yes, madam. Congratulations at the outset, madam, because in Andhra Pradesh we have been strictly following the system of 50% reservation to women by the Honorable Chief Minister Sri Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy garu. So I hope you will give more time because you are sitting in the chair.
Thank you. It's a beginning.
Madam, see, first I am addressing the Central Council Bill. I have two suggestions to be made to the Honorable Minister in this regard. The Minister is sitting in the Lok Sabha chambers. Under Section 3, Subsection C, Subclass 1, the Board of Governors or Central Council, in performance of its functions, shall bound by such directions or questions of policy other than those relating to technical and administrative matters as central government may give in writing. This is the section in verbatim. Honorable Minister, sir, why can't we have an independent board for promotion of Indian medicine and depend on the central government to issue directions each time? This is what my suggestion is. Secondly, Section 3, Subsection 2, Subsection C, Clause 2 says that the decision on whether it is a question of policy shall be final. Can the Minister explain this overreach of the central government in this issue? This is definitely an overreach, Minister, sir. Sir, coming to homeopathy, there was a proposal in 2014 in the ministry to amend the Medical Termination of Pregnancy Act to allow Ayurveda acharyas and homeopathy doctors to conduct medical termination of pregnancy. What happened to this proposal? Is it still pending or it has been given up? Sir, homeopathy market share in India is more than 4,000 crores and it is growing at the rate of about 20%. Only 15% is in organized sector and 85% is unorganized sector.
You'll have to start winding
what efforts? What efforts? One more minute, madam.
Yeah,
what efforts government is taking in this regard? Ministry, the third point, sir. The ministry has set a target of to open up 4,200 Ayush health and wellness centers. And what is the status now? And how many health and wellness centers of Ayush have been opened in Andhra Pradesh so far? Final, last point, madam. 50-bedded Ayush hospital at Visakhapatnam under National Ayush Mission was approved and 2.2 crore was allotted to it also. I would like to know from the Honorable Minister the status of the same and why can't the Ministry have Ayush Medical College in Visakhapatnam, as there is also a regional Ayurvedic Research Institute at Vijayawada. Thank you very much, madam.
Thank you
with this,
very
I,
much.
I support the bill.
Thank you.
Thank you very
Thank
much.
Thank you for keeping in time, and so was Tiruchi Shivaji also.